Bryan Basketball. Thought I'd throw up a quick one here. I'm getting ready to head out to Dallas. I've been prepping some stuff, but I just couldn't leave this box here. Y'all seen these before. I've been selling them. I've been selling the packs, then open packs that I had left over. But y'all know I had stuff that I'd already opened. And these are the packs. See all the packs in there? Oh, wait. I better not do it. Well, I'm going to take these down to Dallas with me, see if someone wants them. There's the checklist. But that's the only thing I'm really taking down there as far as unopened. I'm taking a couple of boxes of unopened Bazooka stuff with me. But I thought I'd show y'all of these are pretty neat little holders right here that I found at Wally World. Look at that. Hold your cards. They stack. You just got to put something on the end. That's a pretty neat holder. And they're sturdy as heck, man. I could step on one. They're not going to crush. And they're easy to handle. But what I was getting at is that I didn't open them up. I just went ahead and took them out of this box and put them in here. And these are the rookie cards. Now, I know that I have the Kobe Bryant, I mean, not the Kobe, LeBron James. And I've got a LeBron James cartoon, but I've got it someplace else. It's not here. But anyway, these are the cards that came out of those. I'll show you here. There's the LeBron James rookie. I think it might be an 8. The top to bottom's off. They just didn't cut them good. But that's what the front looks like, and there's the back. But, you know, they're crispy, crisp corners. It's just the size. Anyway, heck, I might move y'all up here. Let's see here. There's another one. Y'all might have seen one of these before online. This one here, this side here, too thick. It would come back. Crispy corners. You know what? If they only graded it off because of the off center, it's an 8.5. I'm sitting here trying to talk myself into something. It's an 8 or an 8.5 probably. But the corners are clean. The back looks better than the front. As far as front to back. Anyway, there's two. Oh, threw a Carmelo in there. That's the mini card, I think. No, that's full size. I know I got a mini one of his somewhere. This just come out of this box. I don't know if I had pulled very many of them, but this was in there too. I'm like going, that was inside one of those packs. Never pulled out. These were never pulled out. But I know I pulled some other ones out before. But I have so many boxes of these left over. But anyway, like I said, I hadn't shown y'all everything. But I appreciate y'all stopping by. Oh, I did come across some of these while I was in there. I thought I'd show these off. Yeah, y'all might have seen some of these LeBrons. I don't know. Here we go. Let's see if we take y'all down here. Let me pause it. Okay, here we are back. There's LeBron James. Got other boxes of stuff of his that should open up. I don't know. Y'all probably have already seen all these. I don't know. I'll put in the middle there. But you know what? I'm thinking about grading these cards, guys. I don't think I need to take them down there. Even if they come back as sevens, eights, I don't know. Is it worth grading them if they come back as sevens? Is it? No. There's so many of them. It's not like he only has one rookie. I think it depends on the pose, which pose they want to use. That one there, it might have a little issue across. No. Not bad. I'm glancing at them before I put them in front of the camera to see if I see anything on them. That corner up here is a little ripple on it. See, I don't see anything on that one. You know, the scratches and stuff on that daggum plastic, man. I'm running out of supplies again already, just trying to get my stuff. And this thing up here is on the plastic, so. There's that. Lots of scratches on the plastic. And then there's some Kobe's. I found a Kobe in there. Found Dr. J. Come across this. Come across Michael. All this stuff was next to that other box. I mean, I'm like... Well, let me get these out and show y'all. I don't know if y'all seen these before or not. I don't know. I'm just grabbing stuff out of boxes at this point. Rearranging, sorting. There's some Shaq, Daddy. There's some David Robinson. There's a Rook. There's a Rook. Yeah, y'all know Jason. And then there's Pippen. Alright. I am taking the Michael Jordan patch card down there to Dallas. The one with Jason Richardson. Three tricolor. But there again, I thought this was pretty neat. I thought that was a neat thing. Check that thing out. And you go to the When I go to the show, I just take it off. If I want to sell them at the show, and I can just flip all my cards up, and they'll be right there. And then this will stack on the bottom. Look at this. Look how that thing stacks. It doesn't move around. Guys, man. For the price, and you can see what's in them. And they latch up at the top for the price. Heck yeah. I'll take that down there with me, too. But... What's that limit? That's 128 to 140. Tell you what, Stoudemire. Man. Both those guys were awesome, and they're still awesome. They can run circles around me. But I appreciate y'all tuning in, as always. And if y'all going down to Dallas, I'll see you there. I can't wait to meet some of the other YouTubers. I've reached out to a few of them. And getting some ideas about how to get my stuff, get some more eyes on my stuff, and how to get stuff sold easier. Might try to set up a break with them with one of my boxes, with one of these Bazooka Joes if they don't want to pitch in. I think that'd be a pretty neat thing to do. But anyhow, I appreciate y'all showing up. And as always, pistols firing.